Mark Cosgrove hit 110 as Leicestershire shared an entertaining draw with Derbyshire. Derbyshire declared on their overnight score of 286/8, and the bowl decision initially appeared to be a good one as Palladino struck twice early on. Robson caught behind for a free ball duck. Dearden out for just two, Madsen the catcher in the slips. Horton found the boundary a couple of times to try and lead a Leicestershire recovery alongside Cosgrove. Palladino was still causing problems though, with some testing new ball bowling. Palladino found the edge of Cosgrove's bat, but it skipped away for four through third man. Palladino then had a caught behind appeal against Cosgrove as the pressure remained firmly on the visitors. Horton remained solid though, the former Lancashire opener reaching his half century as Leicestershire made it through to lunch two down. In the afternoon session, Horton and Cosgrove extended their third wicket stand to 115. Horton and Cosgrove were separated when Horton was leg before to Palladino for 61. However, Dexter provided Cosgrove with good support as the pair added 79 for the fourth wicket. Palladino once again was the man to get the breakthrough, Dexter leg before for 26. Cosgrove reached his ton, an excellent effort from the skipper after being stranded on 95 not out in the first innings. Cosgrove eventually perished for 110, caught by Godelman off Parkinson. Patini made little impression, caught by Slater for one, a second wicket for Parkinson. Mackay was out for a seven ball duck, caught by Hughes off Davis. Leicestershire had lost four wickets for just nine runs when Eckersley also fell to Davis, hosing the catcher. Sayer and Jones managed to dig in, plod on and stop the collapse. Sayer and Jones batted out 24 overs together to ensure Leicestershire at the very least saved this game. Sayer and Jones were never scoring at the required rate to win the game for the hosts, but they did manage to ensure that they would get a draw. Sayer 32 not out, Jones unbeaten on 19. Leicestershire finishing their second innings on 301 for 8, 46 runs shy of victory on a quite thrilling final day. The match drawn, Derbyshire taking 11 points, Leicestershire claiming just 9.